I'm just wondering on the next class how long she